Okay, cool. Rex, you got Mafazi, Ingo and Konzo coming out at Quarry Pan area, heading towards Cheetah Cut Line. And Nangala and Konzo coming out there.
Just Ingo, my daughter, Mafazi, Ingo.
Copy that. Here you go, guys. Elephant on the left, hyena. On the right. Just don't see the... We had a clear shot there,
no? No, but really. I do have the elephant.
Quite a cool scene though, huh? And this guy's heavy and master. We have to do a nice reversing trick out of here. I don't see the cubs, the hyena cubs at all. I think they're tucked away safely in there while this elephant forages. Neighbours. So again, these hyenas are spaced out, they're fast asleep. One's just sort of watching the elephant. Oda elephant. That's just to attract the girls, huh? To scare away the boys. Cool. You just tell me when. I'm just gonna watch this Eddie. Testy. I've been there, we've all been 16.
I think you're a little older than.
same sort of behavior. This guy's heavy master. Now you'll see he's relishing that tree, but when he's finished, he'll come, he'll walk straight towards us.
And then where will we go?
Backwards. So I have an escape route already planned.
Me too.
On foot. Now you got an escape route quick. Seen that in a couple of days. I think this is her daughter or son from a previous marriage, this hyena. Yeah.
Basically the angle they're lying is just in line with branches.
Yeah.
They sit up all.
You hear the wind blowing through the trees.
Should sit her head up for a second, but okay.